some homemade calzones. Right, so I am going to make my homemade pizza sauce. This is actually the first time I've ever made pizza sauce, so I'm just going to experiment. I'm going to put in a third a cup of olive oil. Also going to put in some minced garlic. So we like garlic around here, so I'm gonna put about 3 tablespoons of that. That smells good, y'all. It do smell good. I have some Italian seasoning. I wonder if I've got one that's open down here. Just a second. Okay, I do have one that's open. I'm going to go ahead and put some in here. I'm actually going to do about maybe a tablespoon and a half of the Italian seasoning. And I'm going to do some parsley. Let's do about a tablespoon of that. Let's get this mixed in real good. Gosh, that smells so good, y'all. I'm going to hit it with a 28-ounce can of crushed tomatoes. And I got this at the Aldi. You want your pizza sauce to be a little bit thicker than spaghetti sauce. Alright. Gosh, y'all, it smells delicious. I feel like I have a child opens up the door, so we're going to see who's come to see their mommy.
What's the freaking truck?
It's a freaking truck that decided to stop short in front of me.
White or silver?
White.
Yep.
How are you feeling? So I don't know if it got all of that. So anyway, I just added a can of tomato paste to this. Okay, I've got all of that going. I'm going to put just a little bit of sugar in it, not a whole lot. And I'm going to put about a tablespoon of salt. It doesn't need that extra seasoning in it. That actually tastes really good, so that's all I'm going to put in the pizza sauce. Now I'm going to start working on the dough. Okay, so this is the big bowl of dough that I made this morning. Flour up my surface. Now, I know I see people all the time like just using their counter space to roll stuff out on. I can't do that. That absolutely grosses me out. So I'm not one of those that can do that. I like to put a little bit too much flour on there. I will need this flour. Alright, so flour up a pin. I'm gonna roll these out. I'm making individual calzones for everybody. So I'm just gonna get that real good. I used to work at a pizza place called Vito's in Wilburton, Oklahoma. My first 2 years of college, I went to Eastern Oklahoma State. And so while I was in college, I worked at Vito's. And they called these, actually these were called twists, but not called calzones. So this is where I learned to make these. And I also learned to hand toss pizza. Many skills. So if you need a cow artificially inseminated, I can do that. I learned that in agriculture class in high school. And I only took that class because that's what all the boys were doing. So, yeah. There's that. Alright. So I'm going to get this rolled out and I'll be right back. Okay, I've got first calzone done rolled out. I'm going to go ahead and put a stick of butter and some garlic powder and I'm going to get some salt and I'm going to put it in the microwave. Now y'all know I put these in mason jars because the butter tends to not spill and spit and pop everywhere. My daughter's boyfriend is going to come over after they get off work, so I'm making them a calzone as well. So I've got about 5 of these bad boys to make. Okay, I'm about to start putting my sons together. I've got, if you hear this like frying in the background, I'm frying some ground beef, and all I put in that was garlic, some minced onion, salt, pepper, because my husband wants hamburger and pepper on it. So I am ready to assemble my sons. What you want to do is take your butter, garlic powder, and salt mixture and just kind of paint on the layer before you put your sauce on, okay? This is a very important step that you do not want to miss. There's so much flavor in that if you do it this way. Okay. Now you just put some of the pizza sauce. And I think what I'm going to do, I've made a lot, quite a bit of pizza sauce. So I'm going to make some homemade bagel bites. Maybe tomorrow. Set those with my son because he likes bagel bites. It's all about keeping your children happy, folks. Well, your children and your husband. As long as they'll let me cook for them, that's what I will do. I hope you guys have had a good day. And it was very, very, very extremely busy at work today. Had some training and team meetings this morning. And then directly after that, all I did was get the great Latin pepperoni. directly after that, I had some therapy sessions and some assessments that I had to do. Now I'm just going to sprinkle on some mozzarella cheese. I might have filled this a little bit full. Jonah, do you want heavy sauce on yours? Do you want heavy sauce, like in your calzone, do you want a lot of sauce in it? Well, I'll put just a little bit more in, and then I'll leave some in a bowl for you, okay? If you want to dip it in. So I'm just going to put just a little bit more sauce. I like a lot of sauce on mine. Okay, now, just fold it over. And push some of this back. And just kind of smash it down. I've got this big fork. I don't even know where I got it. I'm going to fold these in. Just smash it down. And smash it down. This is going to explode, just so you know. I really stuffed this full, but that's all right. Can't go to mine. Come on, I'm just going to roll this inside. Just like that. Just a second. I put this on parchment paper. I've got my oven preheated at 445. Transfer this over. Hopefully I can do it without the inks. I'm going to cut some little slits in it. So much. Okay. that and so I have to make them. That takes a bit of work tomorrow. Everybody works the ass and they make them, so not everybody, but there's a couple of people that have asked about them, so I'm gonna make some.
Size calzone is ready. Looks yum. Okay, y'all, this one is mine, and these turn like they're really big. So I mean, this is about 3 meals at least for me. I'm trying to cut it so you guys can see. I left my pizza cutter at the church. This is what it looks like on the inside. Absolutely delicious. Alright, dinner is served. I hope you guys have a beautiful evening. I love you guys. I love you, my family. But Jesus loves you so much more. Thank you. Thank you.